Everything.
Yeah.
There are still a few more announcements in today's Nintendo Direct.
Koizumi-san.
Oh, Miyamoto-san.
Oh!
What brings you in?
I wanted to make an announcement, so I was hoping I could step in.
New Super Mario game.
Hi everyone, I'm Shigeru Miyamoto. We've previously announced that I have been working with the Hollywood movie studio Illumination and its CEO and producer Chris Meledandri-san,
Super Mario game,
who are known for Super Mario movie, like Despicable Me and Sing, in making a full-length animated Mario movie for the big screen.
Okay, yeah.
Today I wanted to announce its theatrical release timing.
Okay.
Ta-da!
Holiday 2022. Beautiful.
The movie will be released in theaters in Holiday 2022.
Awesome.
The release date for North America is on December 21st, and we'll be announcing release dates for Japan, Europe, and other regions at a later timing.
Okay.
It'll be a while longer until we can share a glimpse of Mario in action on the big screen. But today, I also wanted to reveal our key cast members who will be voicing Mario and his friends in the movie. First, of course, is Mario.
I was trying to pause it. No, I was going to guess. And I don't know what to say. Because Chris Pratt, what the flip? Oh, I was gonna say maybe they bring back the original guy who voiced Mario, but Chris Pratt, bro, Mario. Okay, it's too late. I've seen it. I don't know. It's a Mario. Yeah.
Mario, who will be
I don't know, like, sorry, before I pause it again, I'm not going to pause it, I want to listen to the whole cast, but Chris Pratt, I'm going to have to come back to Chris Pratt, you know,
big screen.
Chris
today,
Pratt.
I also wanted to reveal our key cast members who will be voicing Mario and his friends in the movie.
I don't know.
First, of course, is Mario, who will be played by Chris Pratt. He's so cool.
He's
Mario
so cool.
Will be talking a lot in the movie. Please look forward to Mario as performed by the very talented Chris-san.
Okay.
Next, Princess Peach will be played by Anya Taylor-Joy.
That's not too bad.
I can't wait to see a very spirited Princess Peach.
That's a good choice.
Mario's little brother, Luigi, will be played by Charlie Day.
Oh my god.
I'm excited for you to see this timid sibling appear on screen.
Oh my god. What the
Bowser
fuck?
Bowser will be played by the one and only Jack Black. I'm expecting a monster performance by Jackson.
Is this like an April Fool's joke? What is going on here? Sorry, I need to pause it. Who can go through this without pausing it? Like, what the hell is going on right here? Charlie Day. Okay, Charlie Day is a fantastic actor. It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. He's my favorite character. Okay, I love Charlie Day. Luigi. Right? Okay. He has sort of a deeper voice than Mario. But he is still very high pitch. And I think Charlie Day can actually pull off that. You know, it's just taking a long time to process in my head right now. But Charlie Day and Chris Pratt have experience in animation films, doing voice acting. So I do feel that they are a perfect... No, I don't. Sorry. Charlie Day... I feel Charlie Day could nail that Luigi voice more than Chris Pratt nailing the Mario voice, at the moment anyway. We need to see a trailer. I want the trailer. I want to hear their voices. Anya Taylor-Joy is a good fit. Jack Black.
Mario's little brother, Luigi, will be played by Charlie Day. I'm excited for you to see this timid sibling appear on screen.
Timid. That's it. Like, Luigi's more timid. Like, Charlie Day's personality isn't really timid. Jack Black, like, Bowser has that kind of gruffy, kind of loud voice, you know what I mean? So, Jack Black, like, I hope he can actually perfect that voice. And I feel he can, definitely. But I hope his comedic acting doesn't overtake the role as much. you don't want Bowser threatening to kill someone and then he breaks into like a song singing tribute.
Play the first thing that came to our heads, just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world.
Look, all I'm saying is I hope Jack Black kind of nails that gruffy voice and also gives sort of comedic elements as well to Bowser. So look, you know, it's all this is going to take a long time to process. Like here now we have Keegan-Michael Key.
Bowser will be played by the one and only Jack Black. I'm expecting a monster performance by
Monster.
Jack
Black. Okay. Monster performance. Like Keegan-Michael Key, like Toad doesn't really talk, you know? So what I'm trying to think now is maybe these cast members are going to not just imitate the original voices or try and, you know, copy the original voices for the characters, but kind of add their own twist to it, you know? So because I feel they would get a lot of hate if, let's say, Chris Pratt couldn't nail that Mario voice and Jack Black couldn't get that Bowser voice. So what I'm saying is maybe they're adding their own twist to the voices and making them sound different on purpose. I don't know, but that just doesn't make sense. I don't think they would do that. But I'm just saying Keegan-Michael Key, all I'm saying is that Keegan-Michael Key is a fantastic comedian and he's given the role of Toad. Like I can't remember many instances where Toad made me laugh out loud. You know what I mean?
The comedian Keegan-Michael Key will be playing Toad. I'm looking forward to great comedic moments.
Yeah. Okay.
Even though this is a Mario movie, Donkey Kong will also be making an appearance.
Like Seth Rogen, like I'm sorry. This is too much. This is too much to actually process right now. I feel like my head's going to explode. You know, are we going to get that throughout the whole movie with Donkey Kong? You know what I mean? I love Seth Rogen. He's a funny man. But, like, Donkey Kong. Come on, people. Come on.
Seth Rogen. I'm eager for you to see a humorous Donkey Kong by Seth's son.
A humorous Donkey Kong. Okay.
And of course,
Charles. Yay.
Who has voiced Mario and many more Nintendo characters in our games over the
years. That's
what
I thought it was going to be, that he was voicing Mario in this too.
And will be appearing in surprise cameos in the movie.
Surprise cameos. Okay. Okay. Oh my god.
More incredible talent joining the film to play.
Jesus, lads. Relax with the cast. Fred Armisen, Cranky Kong. Sebastian Maniscalco. Spike, Kevin Michael Richardson, Kamek. Okay, like, right, is that it?
Play some of our other beloved characters. That is all I can share with you today about the Mario movie. This is a very collaborative project between Illumination and Nintendo. We've all been coming up with all sorts of ideas, and I myself am enjoying a creative process that is a little bit different from making games.
I suppose,
it
may
be a while until we can share more updates, but I hope you look forward to it.
Yeah,
back to you.
I'm looking forward to a trailer. If I get a trailer and then hear their voices a small bit, then I'd be okay with it. Fred Armisen, another comedian. Are they going to make this film too comedic, though? That's what I'm thinking. Like, even though Super Mario is sort of a light kind of genre, it's a light game, but, you know, it's kid-friendly, I mean. Like, but you don't want... I don't know. Like, I love comedy, but do you want a lot of comedy in this? Is it going to take away from the story? Like, you have flippin' Seth Rogen playing Donkey Kong. You have Keegan-Michael Key playing Toad. You have Fred Armisen playing Cranky Kong. You have Jack Black playing Bowser. Charlie Day, Luigi. I don't know. I feel like they're going for more of the comedic side. Which is okay. And I feel it could work out really well. Just as long as they have a good story, I suppose. And once the voices are good. Fred Armisen, I have no worries about at all. He is a very versatile actor and can apply any voice he wants. So look, these guys I actually have no problem with. Look, I'm done. Let me know what you think down in the comment section below. This cast just baffles me. Even though every single cast member here is fantastic and I love them to bits, But when it comes to playing iconic characters like Mario and Luigi and Bowser, etc., you know, you have to make sure you're getting that right and that you're not just taking a risk with these comedic actors mostly. Let me know down in the comments if you think it's a good cast, if you think it's a bad cast, if you're sort of mixed feelings about the cast. Yeah, at the moment I am processing too much in my head, so I kind of have like mixed feelings at the moment in terms of these actors playing the characters, but you know, I could come to terms with it, and once we get a trailer and once we hear those voices, then I might be a little bit more settled. It's just the thought at the moment that's baffling me. Look, that's going to be it for today. I've been Blizzards. Thank you very much for watching. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that bell to get notified with every video upload. But for now, I will catch you in the next one. Peace out.
Needless to say, the beast was stunned. A whip crack went his rumpy tail, and the beast was done.